It's Austin City Limits. Now, here's today's premier Western swing band celebrating 25 years, Asleep at the Wheel.
Take it away. Take me back to Tulsa.
That gal with the red dress on, some folk call her Dinah. Stole my heart away from me, way down in Louisiana. Take me back to Tulsa, I'm too young to marry. Take me back to Tulsa, I'm too young to marry. Well, she went down to the railroad tracks and I went there to meet her. She pulled up her petticoats and I pulled out for Tulsa. Take me back to Tulsa, I'm too young to marry. Take me back to Tulsa, I'm too young to marry, Johnny. Down to the railroad, laid my head across the track. Thought about that gal of mine, and I gradually eased it back. Boys, take me back to Tulsa. I'm too young to marry. Take me back to Tulsa. I'm too young to marry. Susie, walk and talk to Susie, walk and talk to Susie, walk and talk to Susie. Take me back to Tulsa, I'm too young to marry. Take me back to Tulsa, I'm too young to marry. Take me back to Tulsa, I'm too young to marry. Take me back to Tulsa, I'm too young to marry. Take me back to Tulsa, I'm too young to marry. Take me back to Tulsa.
So good to be here.
We were lucky enough to move down here to Austin late 1973. Finally got the bus here in 1974 and pulled up to Palmer Auditorium before we even got to go to our house and played a show with Ernest Tubb and Hank Thompson. I said we was doing the right thing. We were there, Johnny. We ain't leaving. Or as Willie said, I didn't come here and I ain't leaving. So, let's get to Miles and Miles of Texas. I was born in Louisiana, down on the old bayou. Raised on shrimps and catfish, mammy's good gumbo. I got the rambling fever, set by the ma and pa. Across that old Red River, this is what I saw. I saw miles and miles of Texas, all the stars up in the sky. I saw miles Texas. Gonna live here till I die.
Everybody!
Up into Austin, the cradle of the West. Just ask any cowboy, he'll tell you it's the best. And I met a Texas beauty, I got friendly with her paw. I looked into her big blue eyes, and this is what I saw. I saw miles and miles of Texas, all the stars up in the sky. I saw miles and miles of Texas, gonna live there till I die. Started taming broncos, I made every rodeo, until I met a tough one, you know his name was Devil Joe. And I grabbed hold of his bridle just to ride this on outlaw. He threw me from the saddle, and this here's what I saw. I saw miles and miles of Texas, all the stars up in the sky. I saw miles and miles of Texas, gonna live here till I die. All together now.
Chronologically, over here on the pedal on the Hawaiian steel guitar, and soon to be on the pedal steel guitar, one of the co-founders of the band, the man who thought up the name "Asleep at the Wheel," Mr. Lucky Oceans, Reuben Gosfield, to the tax man. Anyway, over here, and for many years was our original drummer, and got smart. Great songwriter, Mr. Leroy Preston, everybody. There you go. Many years, until she retired to have her wonderful daughter, Gracie, and she resides, obviously, here in Austin, Texas. 1970, she joined us in the hills of West Virginia, where we started to sleep at the wheel. Miss Chris O'Connell, ladies and gentlemen. Over here on the piano, joining us in 1970 and 71 in California, for really making the sound of our band what we wanted it to be and what it became to be. On the piano, now of Austin, Texas again for the last umpteenth years, Mr. Floyd Domino, Jim Haber on the piano. If you're looking in the phone book, a man who we met 20 long time ago. When I met him, he was as old as I am now. You'll be thinking of that for a few minutes.
You'll never make it.
Mr. Johnny Gimble on the fiddle from Griffin Springs, Texas. All right, how do we start this thing? Anyway, it's Boogie Woogie. It's the real thing. Let's get them in. Let's do the Buff Bounce Boogie.
as nice as can be. When I see you smile, well, I never frown. I bump into you, and then we bounce around to do the Bob Bounce Boogie.
Well, I'll tell you what, here's a highway we first hit when we were on the road. We traveled up and down what was remaining of it. Later turned into Interstate 40. But this song will live longer than both those roads, I bet you. So here's our version. We've had three versions of this, and we're going to have three singers on this. So anyway, let's boogie-woogie down Route 66. Thank you.
have a plan to motor west. Take my way, the highway that's best. Get your kicks on Route 66.
And it winds from Chicago to L.A. More than 2,000 miles along the way.
Get your kicks on Route 66.
City looks mighty pretty. You see Amarillo, Albuquerque, and Gallup, New Mexico. Flagstaff, Arizona, don't forget Winona.
Cayman, Boston, San Bernardino.
Once you get hip to this mindless tip, when you make that California trip,
get your kit on Route 66.
I think Michael will blow a saxophone. Piano players, man, yeah. Floyd Domino, Johnny Nicholas, Tim Alexander, yeah.
All right. Chris took was going to take a leave of absence, and lucky it had gone off, and so we decided to hire another girl singer. We met this young lady in San Francisco when she was with Dan Hicks and the Hot Licks. Make welcome Miss Marianne Price, everybody.
Song written by Johnny Mercer for a movie called Rhythm on the Range in the year 1935. I'm an old cowhand from the Rio Grande. This is for you, Max. I'm an old cowhand from the Rio Grande, but my legs ain't bald and my cheeks ain't tan. Saw a cow. I never roped a steer because I don't know how. I sure ain't fixing to start it now.
Yippee-i-oh-ki-yay. Yippee-i-oh-ki-yay.
I'm an old cow hand from the Rio Grande.
Yippee-i-oh-ki-yay. Yippee-i-oh-ki-yay. you.
So the band changes over the years, by golly. And in 1985, we got pretty stable. Had a band together for 5 years, no personnel changes. We had a big hit record, and this is it. Lace up your troops and tuck on down to a knockdown shack on the edge of town. I need to be coming there, just won't quit. You're on the walk until you see blue light lit ball in there. We're going to see some sights down at the house, the house, the house of blue lights, because they're Friars, Reuters, and Detroit barbecue with. But the treat of the treat, man, deserve you the fine A.B. You're going to spend the rest of your night and at the house of blue lights. We'll have a ball and cut some rope while we dig those tunes like it should be dug. So be homecoming for all those cats. Come on and boogie woogie, that's a welcome back and fall in there. But we'll see some sights down at the house, the house, the house of blue lights. Yeah! Texas barbecue grill. But the treat of the treats when they serve you all up that fine AB. You're gonna spend the rest of your night and at the house, house, house of blue light. Food and egg and do the back. You're gonna spend all the rest of your night and at the house. In the back of a hat, I love to the rhythm of the clickety clack. And hear the lonesome whistle, see the smoke from the stack. Pile around with Democratic fellas named Max. So turn me right back to the track. Yeah. Choo choo, choo choo, to boogie, woo woo, woo woo, to boogie, choo choo, choo choo.
boogie, take me right back to the track, Jack. One more time on your piano, man, let it roll. Compensation to get back in the black. I take a paper from the top of the rack and read the situation on the front to the back. The only job is open to a man with a knack. So put it right back in the rack, Jack. Take me right back to the Jack Jack.
One thing we've been real proud of and lucky to be is Keepers of a Flame. Bob Wills and the Texas Playboys of Western swing music, of jump music, boogie woogie. And when we put out the tribute to Bob Wills record, a friend of mine called me up and said, there's a fella on our record label and I want you to hear him. And I listened to him and my son had already turned me on to his record, which is just great. Make welcome Wade Hayes, everybody.
Now, this song was my very first single out on an album called Old Enough No Better. It's a tune that my buddy Chick Range and I wrote. And it went number one for us. It's a tune called Old Enough to Know Better.
Getting off to a flame. Mama pressed me right, that just leaves me to blame. When I get a little
sideways on a honky-tonk here. I'm old enough to know better, but I'm still too young to care. Cowgirls with animality, boots and tight blue jeans, take my mind off doing right and doing other things. When the weekend's gone, I won't have time to spare. I'm old enough to know better, but I'm still too young to care. I don't know how I got to work, but I sure know I'm there. I'm old enough to know better, but I'm still too young to care.
We're going to get this young country singer from Beaumont, Texas up here. We're just going to ask him to come on up here. No big fanfare. He's a great guy, a great singer, a wonderful Texan. Mr. Tracy Byrd, yeah?
This is a song, you know, you hear some songs written about some odd things at times, but... This is one of the oddest. This is about a little old boy that ate a little much when he was young and got a little bit chubby, and they called him Roly Poly. Goes like this.
As long as he can chew it, it's okay. He can eat an apple pie and never even bat an eye. He loves everything from soup to hay.
Yeah!
Roly-poly, daddy's little fatty. I'll bet he's gonna be a man someday. scrambled eggs for breakfast, as bread and jelly 20 times a day. Roly-poly, I eat a hearty dinner. It takes a lot of strength to run and play. But he pulls up weeds and does his chores, runs both ways to all the stores. He works up an appetite that way. Roly-poly, daddy's little fatty, I'll bet he's gonna be a man someday.
Thank you. Thank you, Ray.
Tracy Byrd, he's no roly-poly.
I met this guy 24 years ago in California. He was a good friend then. He's a good friend now. We've been a million miles together on the road, and I wanted to do this song very much. I'm so pleased he could come down and help us. I heard this song on the radio when he put it out 20 years ago, and it sounded familiar. I said, that's one of our songs, but I don't remember recording it. And he's a gentleman. A great, great musician, one of the guys that I'm proud to have run the road with. Make welcome Mr. Charlie Daniels, everybody.
Texas don't care if the sun don't shine.
My man, I'll tell you what, I've been knowing this guy just about as long as that, and he is the pride of Texas, baby. I'll tell you something, he is the singingest, playingest, most soulful person I have ever shared a stage with, and I want you to make him welcome Mr. Delbert McClinton, ladies and gentlemen.
We'll be right back. baby up a tree, giggling and wiggling her toes at me. Let me put my glasses on. Had such love since she's been gone. Lipstick,
powder and paint, lipstick.
Don't you call. If you get dusty, I'll brush you off.
Lipstick, powder and paint, lipstick.
Good, man.
Powder and paint, lipstick. Powder and paint.
Is you is or is you ain't. All right. Tumbling in
lipstick.
Just a minute. Don't go away.
He ain't leaving. He's just taking a break.
I don't know what to say about this next guy, except he's the best friend I ever had. And I said that about Johnny. Oh, hell. I didn't think you were listening. We asked this man about 1973. We played some shows with him in Helotes, Texas, at Flores Country Store, and he said, man, you guys ought to move to Texas. We were living in California. He said, you ought to move to Texas. You sound like you're from here. I said, you think we could work? You think we could get jobs? I mean, you know. He said, hell, if you can play Under the Double Eagle and Fraulein, you can work all week. No, make welcome Mr. Willie Nelson, everybody.
deep, like a love complete and true, so peaceful and dependable. I can't say the same about you. Your love is cold and selfish, and it never could be true. One time I loved you truly, I can't say the same about you. I'm leaving and I won't be back. Going where I belong. Too long we've been together, and too long you've done me wrong. Still water runs the deepest, like a love complete and true, so peaceful and dependable. I can't say the same about you.
We recorded this with Willie and Huey Lewis and Jody Nix and me. And now we're going to do it with all these assembled folks. This is my favorite Bob Wills tune. Out of Red!
Says it's getting late, curtain in the window, snowy white, parlor is dead on Sunday night.
I read, I'm glum fool about I read, I'm glum fool about I read.
Play your piano.
Lamp on the table, pictures on the wall. Pretty sober, and that ain't all. If I ain't mistaken, I'll show it right to somebody else in the parlor tonight.
Pecking out the door, granny does your dog bite, no child, no. Hurry up, boys, and don't be slow. You ain't a going like it was a while ago.
I read, I'm so blue that I read, I'm so blue that
picture on the wall of another pretty sober, and that ain't all. If I'm not mistaken, I sure am right. But somebody else is in the parlor tonight.
I read, I'm a fool that I read, I'm a fool that
I read. Them candles getting low, somebody says it's time to go. I hear whispers in the light, don't forget to come back Saturday night.
I read, I'm hopeful that I read, I'm hopeful that
promised me when she died she'd set me free. She lived so long and her head got bald, taking an ocean I died off.
I read, I'm a fool about I read, I'm a fool about
We'd like to thank you so much for sticking with us tonight. I want to thank Wade Hayes, Tracy Byrd, Delbert McClinton, Charlie Daniels, Willie Nelson,
all of Asleep at the Wheels,